It's an Irish shamrock hat.
Not too shabby.